All right, race one, Thursday Night Thunder on Asphalt Media. We are Next Gen's at Atlanta. We got 77 laps. I believe there's no tires, or maybe one set of tires or something. Is it? It may not take it. No tires. So yes, no tires. Go back to Discord chat.
The estimated SOF is
20.
You don't get any extra tire sets for this race, so let's be smart out there. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp. Dip the tires, make them last the rest of the race.
One to go, Etamon. All the tires look really good. Left front was a little flat spotted from pit road, but that's it.
Catch up.
Nine.
Car.
Clear. bumper clear.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is
1 second. Softens out. Stay fuel when you can.
Catch the
16, 5,
car.
To the 15 at 1.
Pass the pace car.
57, did you even touch me there?
Open this time, Greg.
Catch the
16.
Sigma leader, Mikey, should we hit? No, I didn't touch it. I didn't think so, I just felt the ass end just kind of go.
Catch the
17.
Car.
Austin, what would you do right now if I just brake check you right here?
Well, here's the thing. When we were in Greenbrow, I was thinking about this question. Because you want to go one more. Like, I was thinking you weren't even on your gas pedal or anything.
Good checkup, Matthew.
My brakes stopped working, that's my bad. My fault.
Clear. Black clear.
I could never get mad at someone that ran the LeBron truck.
Pit box is early. Be ready.
Man, y'all look like some NR AIs out here, bro, breaking this quick.
Maddie somehow got lapped under caution. Can I go get my lap?
That's it, go!
That's a stupid question.
That's it, go!
Hey, John Crosby, can I be let up now? Thank you.
Wasn't paying attention, I apologize.
Hi, Tobias.
Talking about debris on the high side, entering turn one. Come around the 42.
Yeah.
Come around the 42.
Yeah.
Come around the 60s, 5.
Yeah.
So go green next time by. Just want to go right there. You're going to be outside row.
Are you here?
You here for the win?
Bro, why are we brake checking? Why are we throttling up to 70 miles per hour to brake?
Yo, what was that checkup on the high side?
Who decided to not pay attention and almost kill?
My fault. Didn't even do anything.
Alright, man. We are coming back to the green. Make sure they're good and cleaned up there. Come on now.
Okay, come on, they're
good. Door, picked up here, still there. 26.669, two door, still there. Door, still there. Still there, it's the door. One inside. Still there. Inside.
Two wide.
Clear. 34.383.
Our brain cells are dumb. You are here to troll.
Four. Still there. Two inside.
Can we fucking go, please?
Yeah, Matthew, I want this man removed. I really want Matthew Post removed at this point. He's just here to scroll. And we've notified the admin, so you guys aren't doing anything about it.
32.
Like, seriously, none of y'all know what I got telling me.
Hold on to your car there, McQueen.
Nah!
Jordan, wait for me! I don't want to be back here anymore.
Nah, because if none of y'all are moving, I'm straight up just five racks and getting past y'all. I don't care. Also, Nathan was doing some badly.
31.961.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is
2.1 seconds.
And side drafting for 20th is not going to let us catch the leaders.
Joseph, is that you behind me?
This depends if I get killed.
Yeah, my bad. I didn't know my car was going to be this close.
32.053.
Tobias, you fucking dumbass. What are you doing?
Hey, drop Barry. Calm it down on the out here, buddy.
Hey, you tell him, bud.
Josh, shut the fuck up. I'm tired of you now.
32.068.
Go to bed.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is
1.3.
29, you got one coming, bro.
Most track ever. How come I pulled all most of my corner? And then one random corner, 30, get loose.
9.98.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
Where's me? You
want
to go over
the couch
guys in front.
Great, Lucas Lewis rising causes me to lag. That's not good.
Can we stay single file here, guys, so we can just leave back and stuff kind of pass each other for 20th?
Hey, Joseph and Ethan, they're getting swirly a bit up here now, so be careful. Check up.
31.60.
Gord, you're blinking so hard. You're literally, like, lagging.
Yeah, Lucas Lewis blinking caused me to blink, so I'm back here. And...
yeah, I'm pulling out of the...
We're not really going to get anywhere if we're going to be side-by-side, I think. It's going to be single file, please.
Door.
Like, why are we side-drafting for 15, 20 seconds?
Go there, by
himself,
door, go down, and
clear. Why are we side-drafting for 20 seconds?
4, 0, 5, go, go, run here, just that one.
Is that how hard this is?
Door, Dustin, can you run it up top?
When you push me, bro, why the hell are we side drafting for you?
Jordan, use your rat-sized brain to get the
same tires, man.
One who's blinking the hell out of their car.
31.652.
Yeah, this lane right here, just keep it. Should be easy on your tires too. Tobias, you have to stop blocking us, dude. We're at 18th, 19th, and
20th. And fucking push me, bro. That's the only way we're gonna catch up.
If you could hold the line, I would love to push you, but you're all over the place.
Sorry, I'm up there, Jordan. I just lost the hole back in my car there. Just figured I'd quiet up instead of Ginger. Holy crap. Jordan, am I just colliding right now? Let me go.
Clear low.
We exit 2, load up to the second lane to straighten your wheel and save tires. Where are the leaders?
3, 6, 2.
Yeah, keep doing that, I'll catch you. Where are the leaders at? Back.
Whatever that is, high wind, they just get in line and start pushing, you know?
I'm trying.
Justin, you're literally a lap car. You couldn't squeeze me any harder into the wall. Seriously.
What are you doing, brother?
Ryan, are your tires shot?
All of ours are!
Yeah, sorry, whoever there was that back before he got all y'all. I just almost spun in front of y'all. My back just came out.
Three,
I dropped.
1, 3.
Mine are fine, Austin.
Okie doke.
When does that land burn tires like this? Holy crap.
Tobias, do you mind following me?
That parking lanes ain't getting you anywhere, buddy.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is
3.1
seconds.
32.732.
leader is coming up on you. They're not at five. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is
3.6.
John, if you have a tiny bit, and I can get you, we can pick up the left.
7.9.
Seth, you suck, buddy. I am protesting you to the rock.
Caution? No? No caution? Okay.
Alright, Chase. I can't see anything, so you're going to have to listen to the radio. Call out your caution. If you guys are wrecking, please shout out over the radio so Chase can take care of it.
Chase, I think we need a yellow bar. Joseph was spinning. There are two other cars.
Yeah, I think we need a yellow
for that. Yeah, we do. We actually do. 31.178.
Seth, you were completely dumped Joseph Tucker on purpose. Actually, I'm scared I'm about to get wrecked.
Dude, I got loose. I don't know what to tell you. It was an accident.
Got the lift, dude. You on the I group here. It's going to make you more loose.
So did I do it on purpose, or are you actually believe me?
3.4.
Austin, get behind me. I called the bottom water.
3.2.
Well, I mean, still, like, you should know how to run this track.
If y'all are getting the lead, try to run middle of the line, like, in between high and bottom, working for me.
He's not gonna hold on, it's just that I'm just gonna have to let him go now, since you're behind it.
Seth, can you stop side drafting? All you're doing is pulling us down. Can you get, go to the back? I mean, seriously.
30.8.
Go to the back.
7.3.
Get back!
Why is everyone in here a bunch of defensive people?
Can we please wreck?
Honestly, that is my question to you, Seth. Everyone here acts like they've been on the Mad Squadron.
Roger, I'm you.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is
2.4
seconds.
31.221.
For green flag, that's off the lead NASCAR rules, or just hit in 3 and 4.
Didn't mean to get into there, 55. Just got a little loose.
You're all good, man.
4. Bumper clear. Clear by half. 31.489.
You're pulling away from the car behind.
Easy, if you do,
first
chill out.
0.6 seconds.
Dude, I'm trying to push you. I have no help behind me. No, he's nowhere near me. He's 3 tenths back.
Wow, they're not trying to die, you know.
Jordan, if you push me, be super careful, because I'm literally so close right now, I'm going to get back in.
31.886, door, clear by half, clear.
What a nice, smart move.
I think all of us want a caution right now.
You're
gaining on the car in front. The gap is
1 second. Door, bumper. Go one inside. Bumper.
He's
eventually out of the way. Clear low. Door. 32.676, clear low.
Nathan, you're blanking, like, really bad. Awesome, let's just sit behind these guys. Hold behind the laps for a little bit.
32 points.
And last call, we're catching up. Can y'all just let his mind get behind us?
I'm sorry about those bumps on your door, Jordan. My car pulled up on the track. I was trying to save it from actually taking that door. But I leaned on it.
Door.
What's everybody's fuel numbers at?
Clear.
Thank you, guys.
32.344. Door.
I'm at 32 laps.
Go there. Clear already. One inside. Door. Bumper. Clear. Bumper by itself. New inside. All clear. 32.34.
Matthew, my car is like really loose. I don't think I can handle pushes. I can't either right now. Anyone pushes me, I'm gonna go completely around. I mean, I'm almost looping at a half throttle right now. I'm on a straightaway.
What
was
that
block? I checked up because I thought you were gonna kill him, 70. I'm not gonna lie.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is
1 second.
And everyone else lifting too.
Door.
You're gaining on the car.
Yeah, it's still full throttle. I don't know what you guys are talking about.
He's coming up to you. You're pulling him.
Hey, Wyatt. What?
Wyatt, what is the yellow going to do for you, bro? You can't get tires. It's going to be the exact same thing.
Off of that tiny bump, he got that loose. And
32.585.
That shit, I mean. George, what you just saw, that was hot on purpose at all. Never even turned my wheel. My whole back end just came around. Wanted to keep up his miss, but I didn't.
You did turn the wheel after he went and gripped.
This shit, I mean, after my car completely sideways, of course I turned my car. I was trying to correct it, which I did. I never came back up, and I went completely around. I kept it straight.
Okay, thank you for the yap.
31.981.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is
3.4
seconds.
Doesn't that mean there's caution? Dude, nice, asphalt media can go back to the way it was in September instead of the NASCAR Heat 5 lobby.
Hey, Kevin. Kevin, I'm shooting. 31.808.
Okay.
They're wrecking.
They're just saying that so they can pit.
Again, admin, you have all the power. I can't see anything outside the top 32 seven.
32.0.05.
He's saying that, so Chase can throw out the yellow now. I know he's getting bored. So, keyboard, throw it out.
He isn't lying. There are literally cars all over the track right now in the apron, which means they obviously didn't spin.
Still wrecking so bad.
Yeah, if they're wrecking, I'll throw it, but y'all better not lie, or else you're getting kicked.
I was just playing, I'm sorry.
0.95.
My car feels like it's on the edge through the corners.
I feel like I'm edging my car right now. I honestly feel like I'm edging this thing way too hard.
Net code.
The car behind is closing on you.
That is not fucking net code. I just saw you drill me and not lift.
I did not hit you on my screen. That is net code.
They're wrecking. Oh my goodness. They're wrecking with net code.
32.0.32. They're wrecking.
Still
wrecking,
no
wrecking,
cost.
Come on high.
Add, don't let them cost.
Because nobody was wrecking, bro. They're actually wrecking. People would scream wrecking. Michael Mitchum was joking, I'm literally gonna call it though. I've been in this spot to see anything happen in the front pack, I didn't see anything. I know Josh said it for me.
No jokes here, man. If I call a wreck, they're wrecking.
A caution will change nothing, dude. It will just keep having yellows and yellows after.
Technically it would change something. It would get everyone bunched up. Which would be close to pack racing. To actually take skill. Which is something you don't have, Wyatt, sorry. You wouldn't be in the front pack even if there was the yellow.
Dude, Tobias, file in line, dude. Come on.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 3.2.
Please, somebody crash. Let there be smoke everywhere and let's get the caution.
Side door.
Dude, I need a brain. Sweating my head. There's no AC on right now.
Stay low. Mike, do you have enough to make it to the end?
Yeah.
32.458.
Ethan, I got a little bit loose there, so that's why I kind of missed a lot more.
Here, get off.
No light cars are catching up, please move. Please, like, keep it at least high, keep it high.
Yo,
Ethan, what happened to our pack?
0.07.
Where's our pack?
Hey, 51, you're pointing all over. Jordan, if you want to push me on the straight, you can.
Go, bro, go.
31.682.
Wouldn't be pushing it if you weren't this slow.
Behind you, 31.577.
Is there any wrecks?
Hey Ethan, I only got like 9 miles of fuel left. I'm gonna be sitting here.
There's really a wreck. There's action.
Point 9 4.
Austin, stay out as long as you can.
Thank you. All right, go to the outside.
Perfect timing.
You got a little debris on the grill there.
If you're lying, you're getting kicked.
Everyone just went around the front.
No, they were wrecking on the front stretch.
Left at 26 job on.
They were. I guess. I saw smoke and I saw
open
a car, so.
Time, Greg, open this time. Now port.
I'm gonna go get my last check on the outside.
Left at 26 job on.
Dude, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Clear, fly clear.
Lap clear. Thank you.
Hey dude, Nathan Cadwell, if there's a car and they're behind the pace car, it usually means go up high and don't run into the back of them.
Yeah, I need a thing. Black clear, black clear. Black clear. Three, clear the hell on.
Black flag clear. I need black flag clear.
23, clear the hell on.
Can the 51 get an EOL or something? Because I'm not okay.
He said you were parked in the middle of the straightaway, so I don't know. He doesn't have voice chat on, by the way, but he told me that you're parked there.
I was parked there because that's where the pace car was. I'm not just gonna... That... No. I'm not gonna go flying by the pace car when I'm on the police behalf.
Thank you.
Can I get our bike clear? Pit
box is early. Be ready.
Kenny, I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm just saying what happened. I got killed under yellow.
What's happening with the scarring?
Hey, 41, it's all coming past you.
Yeah, something just went on my screen. Something's blocking my screen.
Pass him. It's messing up the line. Just do it.
Brower, if it's telling you to pass them, pass them. I'll EOL him if it's true. If it's pass them, I can't do it.
Well, we're the 5 that's got to pass me, and they're not passing me at all. So, 5, wherever you're at, come.
I didn't pit. You guys pitted. I should be first. I'm first. You guys pitted. I did not. You were a lap down, it doesn't count, dude, just because you...
Figure something out.
Coming to the green.
Just take a breath and start.
Lights are back on, lights are back on. Light up, not even close to being...
I don't know what you guys are doing, you gotta sort it out.
13 rows deep there, they are...
If you are a left car and you get your left back, that means you go to the back, that's not how that works.
Left at 32,
cowboy. I don't know what's going on, but every time I'm on the front stretch, there's like this blue thing on my screen.
You guys all pitted. I was not a lap car. What are you guys fucking doing?
2.24. Hi, bud. Hey, sorry.
Hi, bud. I fell off the lap down to the back. I did get my lap back. So I was wondering.
Will you just go to the back, for Christ's sake? It's not that serious.
Yeah, I'm dropping back. I don't know who it is throwing a fit that bad.
Savignano, you were a lap down. I remember lapping you.
Yeah, just pass the 41. It's fine.
That's so dumb, bro. I was not a lap car, and you guys all pitted. I stayed out. There's no way.
We were a lap car, Savignano. We were mostly.
Did you not literally just say you were getting your lap back, and everyone pitted?
Here's my question, why is he not the leader? Because I've seen that happen in multiple asphalt media races, and y'all are always okay with it. Just like I'm sure Mitch and Goff have done that before, but that's my...
Okay, iRacing says the pass, so... I mean, iRacing has a pretty good ruling system 99% of the time, so...
Well, that's because Josh gave him an EOL when he shouldn't have.
Come around the 37, Josh. Green, green, green. Door, bumper.
Can you not hit a gas pedal?
8.5, you're clear, you're clear.
Whoever the McLean car was, there's a gas pedal on your right. Bitch, everyone else in front of me was loose. Maybe he's paying fucking attention.
No, bud.
Find yourself out there. No, they were not. You didn't want to gas it up. It'd be a blind son thing.
Still there to be there. Still there. Still there, bumper.
Savignano, you...
All clear. No running.
Don't block behind going into the corner.
Doesn't mean you put me in the wall. Okay, I got you.
34.486.
Sounded like a threat.
I was just gonna say that.
It really sounded to me like I thought he was about to take him back in the wall.
This makes perfect sense.
Dude, nothing ever makes sense.
30.852.
Nice car, Matthew Pitt.
Door 2, guys.
Mike, you're fucking hard.
Toss us out. Stay in school.
Fucking God, what the fucking God? What are you doing, bro? I hit you and then like 5 seconds later you were wrecking. I don't think that was me, bro.
Yeah, who was it?
Yeah,
who did it?
Am I the only one getting this blue thing on my screen on the front stretch?
Hold the brake there. Hold the brake.
Okay, well, is my car totaled?
30 minutes worth of work, roughly.
Catch the
51.
Jordan, you didn't get a view of that? It looked like it was right in front of you.
The blue thing is an iRacing glitch that just happened lately. It is the loading screen upside down.
I got a blue thing on my screen that will not move, so it makes it possible to see to my right. It disappears on the back trip, on the front trip, it'll pop up.
Catch up.
72.
Catch up.
72.
Like, what is going on?
51.
Left
that. 51.
Yeah,
catch up.
32.
Is there a way to get rid of the blue thing?
The red bucket of fog!
Check up on front stretch.
Come around. You're
trying to do four. That is weird.
Black flag here, okay, black flag.
Clear the high line.
Pit box is early, be ready.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know, bro. I barely tapped you, if I did tap you at all, because I anticipated you running the apron, because that's what you do on this track when you're on the inside, and, I mean, we went down the track, and then 5 seconds later, I see you come across the track. I don't know. Shouldn't have been that hard to save anything.
What lap were y'all coming to, just asking? I don't know if I'm a lap down or not.
If you go to F2 and scroll down, you can see how many laps you're down.
What up?
Come around the
Jesus,
five,
dude.
Come around the 26 car.
Bro, he barely thought she stopped Mary checking him.
He did not barely. I don't know what you're talking about. Barely touched me. He just rammed back into my car. Flip.
You have zero damage. I literally see it. There's no damage.
Get
you're fine.
45 car.
I could go wreck Josh Berry for what he did, but I'm not.
One to go. Okay, we got the big antenna hooked up, ready to go. When you come to turn three there, I'll give you a radio check.
Go ahead,
45, Cowboy, catch
up. 45, Cowboy, 10.269.
Sorry,
Chase. All good, man. We're good. I was rolling up on the 4-1 a little quick.
Canyon, why are you passing the yellow?
Because it's telling me to.
I don't understand. It's telling lapped cars to pass me.
I'm not a lapped car.
No, not you. It's telling the 51 and 32.
Alright, so the leader chose your row there, just so you know. Come around the 26 car. Come around the 26 car. Green, you're in.
I got left back there.
Real
tight
there, you're still there though.
Bumper
clear. 33.718.
This is Lake Benoit.
Record. Come on,
high.
Come on,
high.
My
bad for warning you
there a bit, Brian.
No, it's all good.
No worries. Tobias, you can get our lap back. Nah, Ryan, I have a problem going on right now. There's something like
hold
on my screen.
Hold the brake.
Not be able to see my
brake.
Right side, so.
Nobody.
There's a glitch going on. That, now on the back stretch, it disappears.
Catch
the
45
car. Your monitor is breaking,
homie. 37 car. Pit road will open this time.
What's that 5 FPS tweak? Or hertz tweak?
Hey, you here? I didn't mean to push you on the turn. You. I was getting pushed behind. It was just
come around
so
the 0,
right there.
37
car. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna have to ban you for that.
No, Mike, it's only on iRacing though. If I leave my screen on iRacing, then it won't pop up.
What is that?
Jesus, dude.
come around the 20.
Do you not see me trying to come by?
Zero,
Hey, McLaughlin said it's happening to him too. It might
be a helmet glitch. Hold on, what did I do? You're here? Yeah, I don't get it. I got the dumbass blue thing on my screen and the front switch too.
Is it the cone? It's probably the cone. It's like a weird glitch. I had it before.
Around 0.37.
I did not hit the cone at all. So no, it's not cone glitch.
Again, like I said, I've had it before, so I know you don't have to hit the cone for every stuff in your head that just randomly pops up.
It's not the cone. It's the loading screen with a blue-ish tint filter upside down. But, like, half of it is cropped out.
See, mine's, like, moving around on the front shift. Like, it kind of twists and goes away on the back.
You're back in fine, Jack. How's my front end? Run in bad.
That's fine, Wyatt. Just talk over me.
Yeah, we don't really care about your little...
go green next time by. Just want to go right there. Right front similar to what we had in practice, a little bit better, a lot better. Rear tires look good. I mean, you're using them, but they're both evenly. 40.905, come around the 22.
Car, looks like this is the final time we'll try for a green-white checkered finish.
So those rear tires are good cleaned up. We are coming to the green. Nice smooth tip. I'll tell you where they're at. Great, 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 great. Gotta be two of them. Two of them. Four, clear. 29.3. 1, 9, 4.
Inside, 2 wide.
Still there, door. Door. Still there. Upper clear, clear, clear. Door. Still there at your door. Clear low. Door. White flag. Right there, white flag. Still there. 38.251. All clear. He's coming high. They are ready. Go high. Keep coming high. Get it right. Back down. Watch it. Back down. Go low. Bumper clear low. Clear low. Clear low. Checker flag, but right here, no pressure. I'll bring you a better one next week.
checkbox is early, be ready.
door. Bumper, bumper, clear. Door, bumper, bumper, clear. Door clear. Door. Bumper. Bumper clear. Thank you. 18.794. Door clear. Your left door. Buster. Check the flag. Go ahead. Okay. Want to go with the line.
I think you're going to be in the left lane. That's what I think. Not open or anything here yet, Greg. We got to get the pace car at 1.
The estimated SOF is
94.
It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp. Catch that.
31.
Car. Catch that.
44.
Car. Catch that.
44.
Car. Catch that.
44.
Car. Catch that.
44.
Car.
All right, coming to the green. Get ready. There's the door. There you go, one more good corner. We'll get in.
Right side, too wide. There's an incident behind.
Go there. One more. Come on the door.
The car behind has gone off.
Everybody backing out, watch your man backing out.
There's an incident ahead.
Door, bumper, bumper, clear.
The car in front has gone off.
By the grass, by the grass. By the grass, by the grass.
The car in front has gone off.
door. All clear. All clear.
The car in front has gone off. There's an incident ahead. The car in
T1
just set the fastest lap.
14.17.
That was your fastest lap of the session. The car in
T2
just set the fastest lap.
13.881. Are you backing out? Watch your air backing out. 17.388. Door. Clear. On your left, door clear.
There's an incident behind. The leader just did a 15.3. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is
1.5 seconds. Cost is out. No pressure. Stay still. For temp. Water temp. Step bar, that's a nice run there. How is your car? You like it? And there's a fire somewhere out there where they need to get to and put the fire out somewhere. I see there's a fire up against the wall next to the turn three. The road is closed.
Catch up.
55.
Stop. Pass the pace car. Catch up.
55.
Stop.
Come around 23.
Yeah. Catch the
55.
Yeah.
Man, I think it's gonna open this time. It should open here. Yep, it's open this time. It's open this time. Come around the 99.
Car, catch the
55.
Car. Catch the
26
car. Pit box in 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. All the damage is repairable. That's it, go! That's it, go!
Well, one to go is a line. The inside row, driver's right.
Catch up, 12, car,
23, 2, 3, 1.
Catch up.
26
car.
Come around the 23
car.
Nice to get there. I'll call the green. I'll watch the front. Now testing the mark creep a little bit.
Catch the
26
car.
Green, 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 green.
There's an incident ahead.
By the grass. Door. Clear. Door. Clear.
It's going well. Keep at it. Car
9
has taken the lead.
By the grass, by the grass. Door clear. By the grass, by the grass.
altitude on
4.328. 18.398.
Has taken the lead.
There you go. Let's see about a 10 better there. Good entry to 3, the last lap as well.
There's an incident ahead. That was your fastest lap of the session.
Gonna be two at the line, two at the line.
The car in P2 just set the fastest lap.
13.652. 17.344.
Car in front has gone off. There's an incident ahead.
So, buddy, checker flag. Good job. I appreciate your fight all day. Good job, guys.